This is the McLaren 600LT Spider, and this is the insanely talented Kenny Brack, the Swedish winner of the 1999 Indy 500, who also survived one of motorsport's biggest ever recorded accidents when he crashed at around 220 miles an hour in Texas in 2003, experiencing 214 G in the process. Happily, since then, he has also been responsible for one of my favourite onboard videos in a Ford GT40 at a very wet Goodwood. So, here he is in the McLaren, doing what he does best around the rather entertaining Arizona Motorsports Park.